Yo.
Yo.
I'm Ben.
I'm Andrew.
We're old friends from college, but we've kind of gone down different roads. Ben is Mr. Motorcycle Adventuring Man.
I've been living in San Cristobal de las Casas down in Chiapas. Havana?
Where? I have a really nice house and wife and stuff.
We were
at a party and we heard about Humpfest.
This awesome amateur porn festival.
You have to do something unique.
Two straight dudes.
Beyond gay.
It's beyond gay.
Now, the funny thing was, we were drunk when we first came up with the idea, and then it evolved into this weird straight guy macho thing.
This shouldn't be about us challenging each other.
Give me the film!
It's on. It's on.
Is somebody having sex in his film?
Yes, as far as I understand.
What are you doing?
You said you were gonna tell her, and she said she knew, and then I just talked about it, and I guess she didn't know.
I cannot believe I'm talking to you about making a porn film with him!
You're pretty solidly not gay.
Yeah, I think the same thing about you, too.
We might have to impose the pretty woman rule.
No kissing.
This is weird.
You're not as Kerouac as you think you are, even though you've got the headband on.
I love you.
And I'm not as white picket fence as you think I am.
There's a six-pack under there.
There is nothing that I want to do less than what we're talking about doing. Ready?
Ready?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, that was awful.
Dude, that was awful. This is gonna be hard.
Yeah, that puts a little wrench in the works, doesn't it?